Welcome back to the 5-panel blanket crochet along sponsored by Plymouth Yarn. I'm Edie Eckman and we're on our last panel. This is so exciting. You are more than halfway through. We've got the end in sight. Panel 5 is an all-over stitch pattern done in one color, so you can relax some after doing that challenging panel 4 where you had all those colors and a stitch pattern to keep up with. In panel 5, you'll be doing an all-over cross stitch pattern, so there's some crossed double crochets in here. This panel is about 9 inches wide, so you want to make sure you are getting the correct gauge, so do what you've done for all the other panels in terms of either doing a separate gauge swatch or being careful to measure your gauge after you've done 5 or 6 inches of the actual panel. Go back and change hook sizes if you need to get the right gauge. Go ahead and crochet your panel until it's about 57 inches long, but don't fasten off yet. What I'd like you to do now, once you've finished all 5 panels, is to lay them out somewhere you have plenty of space. So on a bed or on the floor, somewhere you have a lot of space, make sure that they are all the same length. I've said work to 57 inches, but it can be hard to really accurately measure that 57 inches. The most important thing is that the pieces are all the same size. To this point, you may have woven in ends, but hopefully you did not weave in that final end. You may find that you need to rip out a few rows on some panels, or you may need to work a few more rows on some panels to get them to the same length. So whether it's 57 inches or 56 inches or 59 inches, whatever, just make sure they're the same length. It will make putting the pieces together so much easier and smoother if they are the same length. Once you are confident that they are the same length, you can go ahead and fasten off. And join me back here for the finishing and assembly and border, which we will do next time. If you have questions, ask them in the comments at the end of the blog post, and we'll do our best to answer.